there are a few really common pitfalls that developers should avoid. First and foremost, it's using your analytics improperly. A good example of this is relying on vanity metrics. Vanity metrics are things such as daily active users. These might be extremely large, attractive numbers, 100,000, a million people, but they don't actually tell you how the app or the game is performing. You might have a huge number of people, but nobody's actually monetizing. Or the percentage of people that are monetizing, even though the average revenue per user is really high, the percentage of total people who are making a purchase is absurdly low. You're leaving money on the table. So make sure that you're not relying on those vanity metrics. Make sure you're tracking exactly the right things. It's only things that actually determine whether or not you're making money or retaining users. It might be interesting to see how many people are engaging with a multiplayer feature within your game, but if it's not actually contributing to your monetization, the percentage of people that are making a purchase or sticking around or, say, sharing the game with their friends, then it makes the most sense to leave that out of your analysis. Finally, when looking at your analytics, make sure you're not getting consumed with the minutia. In a lot of cases, there will be a great degree of noise, but not a whole lot of signal, particularly statistically significant signal. So make sure that in the end, if you see small day-to-day or week-to-week fluctuations, that you're only acting on it if it's actually something that is significant. One mistake that we see a lot is that developers rely on one particular ad network or monetization method for all of their monetization. You don't want to put all of your eggs in one basket, so even if you have a great relationship with whoever the person is that sold you that particular method, make sure that there are fallbacks just in case there's a problem. Finally, don't use emotion or rely on emotion in order to make your decisions. Do everything based on the numbers. There's great data somewhere out there that's going to determine exactly what's right for you. All you have to do is find it.